And what's up, guys? ShadowDragonic here, bringing you yet another episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind. This one is a bit special. This is actually my first raid ever. I just wanted to first off throw a shout out there to Deft, Puppiez and Owlbuster, who are two of my subscribers who helped to make this raid possible. And I also wanted to throw a thanks out there to the other guys that helped out in the raid, which were Azon, Color Deficient, and Scorch042. So thank you guys so much for the help of this raid. I want to throw a couple notes out there. For this video, you will not hear me talking that much. Obviously, I was trying to pay attention to the guys and, with them explaining the things that needed to be done, I was doing more paying attention and trying not to get myself killed. So you won't really hear me all that much throughout the raid, but it was fun. It was really fun all around, and I hope you guys enjoy watching my raid, my first raid. So thanks.
All right, to go, man.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Completely US match.
Let's go. Do it.
Altavas.
This should definitely be interesting.
Oh yeah.
I'll go left whenever we fly.
It'll be fun.
I'll stand in the middle and dance.
Nice.
Nice, yeah. Let's do my part, man.
Okay, let's do it. Should be fun.
Multiple records.
Actually, I'm gonna close Dim because that's just annoying me so much.
Oh, that's what causes it, is it? Is it Dim?
Yeah, it's if you have an app that uses the API, then it screws it up.
It happens with
Bungie.net API as well. Yeah. Okay. So there's going to be, Shadow, there's going to be three plates kind of spread out.
Yeah.
And we have to hold them open like you do in the Gate Lord story mission.
Wait, hold on. There's actually someone who's never done Vault?
Yeah, Shadow's never done a raid.
Shadow never done Vault.
I've never done any raids at all.
Oh. Oh wow.
Yeah.
Okay, Shadow, you can come to us. Yeah, if you try and get up there.
Welcome to the fam.
Well, thank you.
I'll go left side of the Shadow.
I thought, like, you'd never done the new vault is what you meant. I didn't know you meant you'd never done the vault.
No, I only picked up 3-4 months ago, Shadow?
Yeah, it was about 4 months ago I picked up the game.
Yeah, that's okay, I could care less. It just shocked me a little.
Yeah, so we have to just hold these gate opens from the Vex that are going to be spawning every now and again. This bit's going to be super easy though, because it's not current light level, I don't think. Is it still
level? No, it's still patrol level, yeah.
They kept it that way so passerbys could help open the door if they wanted to.
Yep.
Oh my god. Scout rifle loader and outlaw. So good.
I've got the Viking funeral on my nades.
Fuck, I missed this raid.
I'm gonna pull off.
Definitely still the best raid out of all of them.
Oh, 100%.
Oh, I don't know, man. I really do like King's Blood.
Spire should be just about finished.
Yep.
King's Fall was alright, yeah.
Okay, we're good to go.
How's this for year one, Spiro?
Now, loads of people are going to cheese their way through the door, but we're not going to. We're going to watch it open.
I like watching it open. I think it's awesome. That's right. Open up.
Hello.
They want to sell Girl Scout cookies.
Did you really just do a demo? There goes Wallace.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Well, there goes Wallace Raider.
We can get the other chest as well.
Yeah, you guys get the chest and the underpath, so I'm just going to destroy the temple.
Don't jump down. Don't jump down until like they get their chest or whatever, because that rocks them out of buckles.
Okay, so this next chest, yeah. you have to you might take a couple tries, but you have to kind of double jump your way into this little hole down here. So if you just kind of fall off and then try and double jump in.
So wait, what?
If you die, you can just respawn. It doesn't matter.
Which hole?
So like I'm like directly underneath you. Yeah. So what's?
And I remember this.
And what Puppiez just did.
Oh no.
Oh, not worth it though.
Shut the hell up.
Nice.
It's been so long.
I wanna res him.
So Shadow, those knuckles of AO you got? They give you a better chance at, is it double drop on the bosses?
It gives you double drops.
Yeah.
Does it work on Templar? Because I used them on Templar the other day.
It can crash the game if you use it on Templar, so don't use them on Templar. We'll tell you when to use them.
Wait, what was it? Oh, okay, the Knuckles of EO.
Yeah.
Still
oh, mistakes made!
Oh god, am I gonna make it? I think I'm gonna make it. Yep.
Nope! Oh yeah, I made one too.
Scorch.
I was moonwalking, I swear.
Oh god. No. I just walked off. It's all good.
See, it's hard, isn't it?
Jeez.
No!
You guys get up there?
Oh shit! Yeah. Sorry,
oh crap. Oh, that's good. That's okay. Okay. We're good. Everyone's gonna be in the.
Yeah, I was gonna say don't respawn. You'll respawn down in the hole.
What a wonderful.
Keep Shadow on the left. On the middle, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna go left with Azon.
Oh, he's
here.
Already dead. So let's just wipe.
okay.
Just to make our lives easier.
Wonderful.
Woo!
Well, for this
great
next part,
start,
Shadow, what's
guys.
Gonna happen is there's gonna be a there's gonna be a confluence at the back, and we have to defend it for a while, and then it'll go away, and we'll have to kill some enemies, and then we'll have to defend two confluxes at the same time. And then we do that for a while, and then they'll go away, then we kill some
oh,
guys.
Oh wait, apparently
and then
I died
to
too late.
Three
I
at once.
Shadows.
And then we'll be done. You can literally just run off the edge.
Yeah, you just want me to kill myself?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I was dead still up the top.
Because it's a hard mode, we have to, we can't revive people, so if you're dead, you're dead.
Gotcha. I'm surprised I wasn't the first one dead.
I don't know how that person died. I don't know what happened.
I died falling off of a cliff when we were still in the top maze, and for some reason someone had already made it to the bottom and died.
If you die up there and you respawn yourself, it will teleport you down here when you respawn.
Yeah, but I couldn't respawn because someone had already gone down the bottom.
Yeah. You died at the same time as somebody else, and they respawned before you. I teleported them down to here.
They triggered the event, and then that made it a darkness zone. Exactly. I forgot how much fun this fucking raid was. Is somebody gonna tell him not to touch the glowing green pools?
Oh yeah, so at some point they'll start spawning fanatics, which are yellow health bar kind of.
Oh
like
Jesus Christ!
Like green.
Fuck me. I literally just walked backwards off the edge.
Oh Jesus
well,
Christ!
Good, that's a good way to start.
Nice one.
Yeah,
we're good. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about wiping. We'll be fine.
Yeah. So there'll be some green health bar goblins, which are like yellow health bar goblins, which are kind of weird and green looking. And when you kill them, they'll drop a green pool on the ground. If you walk into that pool, you'll get like a poison thing. You'll be marked, and to clear that, you'll have to go into the middle, into the green light.
Okay.
Okay, so yeah, now we just have to kill stuff. Watch out for subs. So yeah, so now we just gotta try and stay alive.
Yep.
Just get rid of them on the left and right. Someone needs to come to my side. Let's have one person in the middle, two on the left, two on the right.
Here, I'll just go to the left and I'll solo right.
Sorry, we don't need that many people. It shouldn't be too hard.
They put height fucking restrictions on this shit.
They did.
Yeah, you can't get up there.
I tried last raid and I'm like, yep, nope, that's not working.
Well, fuck Bungie.
At least you need help with the barrel, you should be fine.
Just happy to have elemental primaries about.
Mm-hmm. Played a game of Crucible earlier. I saw so many Vision of Confluences. It's kind of nice.
Reminds me of OG Destiny.
Do you have it?
All of the loading
puppies?
Bars
did
were
you
square.
Get it?
No, I got praise and fun piece.
Oh, I just want fucking Fate Bringer.
Ah, shit.
Sorry, we can keep going.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's really good. Minotaurs.
Oh my god. Yeah, Minotaurs is
playing. Are you okay? Oh god! No!
Oh, no, it's a coop!
No.
Okay, we're done. Fanatics.
Yep.
I have a Nova for this first wave.
Can you still drop down this part of the map? Nope.
Am I gonna do something stupid?
Oh,
okay, I'm alive still.
But we got a self-res.
Oh, that's probably true. I should probably change the self-res anyway.
Yeah, I put it on just like a backup because I didn't know how this raid was gonna go.
Especially now we have a couple of cooldowns, I'll change the self-res.
Hey,
all right, last one.
Oh, are you good on right?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Okay, Color, you don't need to be in middle, I've got middle. Go like up on the left side.
Just try and watch those teleports, because we've had them teleport into the middle one like crazy the last time, a couple times we've done the raid.
I'll be on the left, on middle.
Gonna be honest, it doesn't even feel like it's been fucking.
You said one teleport behind you and sacrifice, man.
Did I? Okay.
Yeah. It teleported right on there and started sacrificing immediately.
Yeah, they often do that. It's really
annoying.
By the time I saw it, it was. Too late.
Yeah.
You can have a couple sacrifices, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Get how many you can have. You have a few.
Four, I think.
It used to be four, so it probably still is.
Mm. Yeah, I think it still
is.
It's
four, yeah.
No.
Nearly done. 30 seconds left?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, you know what I mean? This is fucking pretty easy compared to what
it was.
This bit
was never that difficult.
No, but I mean, like...
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're... Stay alive.
Kill the hog doubles.
Super fantastic.
They don't respawn on the last round.
Oh, crap.
Oh, god. Oh, he's still first.
I only have Warlock.
Oh, you can still go off of this part. What the hell?
Yeah. There's a lot of fanatics in mid.
Yes, indeed. Watch out, watch. Yeah, I was just trying to trigger
some explosions. They sound like a problem.
Okay, I now have zero ammo. I'm gonna push on some snipe, that's not very useful. Chop the harpies. Okay, we're good.
Yep. Nice.
Cool, guys.
Alright. Oracles!
Oh fuck, I forgot about oracles. Wow.
You.
Oh, he got the... I got the paper. I got the toilet paper. Yes.
What?
The Titan mark. Okay, so for this bit, Scorch, there's gonna be... It's gonna be spawning oracles throughout the map. They're showing you where they spawn now.
Thanks, Hal.
And we're gonna have to destroy them as soon as they pop up. So you kind of just spread out and try and take them down. We should be able to take them down fairly easily. There's gonna be
Is
nine
the same
spawns around.
As usual?
Yeah, same spawns, man.
Oh,
Stairs. Is it hidden?
Yeah.
Stairs.
Oh, I just died to misadventure whenever the oracle just despawned.
Oh yeah, it is there. That's fine, keep going. Okay, we got him. I'm gonna change weapons real quick.
Yeah, I wanna change it with sniper for those hobbies.
It's funny that everyone still refers to like hidden left, hidden right, because we used to be up the top.
Yeah, it's just what
you
everyone
say it hasn't knows. Gotten easier.
Oracles has always been pretty easy.
It's easier now.
Yeah, they shortened it as well.
Yeah, yeah, but it's easier
down
now.
Down from 7 to 4. Who's on the left side? We might need someone to go to the
left
side.
I'm on the left side.
I know, we've got... Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. I'll go help Switch, sorry.
Yeah, I'm still over here.
Just because we only have one person with the OG weapons.
Standing beside the Oracle and it despawned and it killed him. I won.
Yep. Get it.
I won.
Got it.
Got one behind you, Scorch.
Yeah, no, I'm working on it. Just had to reload in the middle of my spread.
It's alright, we're good.
Oh, weapons, man. That's gonna be nice.
Weapons is love.
Oh, I got it. I'm like, why am I doing so much damage? I'm like, oh, I'm hooked in a bubble. Weapons buff. Right.
You're gonna get R1 and L1 first, too, next week. In a few seconds. You're gonna get both ones, both twos, then mid, then both threes.
Staircase behind you, Puff. Alright,
yep.
Yeah, good.
L3 coming up. Alright, L2 coming up. Not that one, Scorch. I'll have you.
Yep. Okay, and then the
is that hidden?
One.
Hidden.
No, it's the middle one.
Yeah, hidden. Hidden.
It's middle.
Gone.
The middle one's still
now
up.
Middle. Middle one's still up.
Shit.
There we go. Middle one's down.
It's alright. We'll be okay. We'll be okay.
Yeah, we're good.
R3 and L2 are the first two to spawn. And you're going to get the second Oracle on your side twice.
Crap, there's a Puppiez. Minotaur over here, like hardcore.
I'll have to float. I'll try and float in the middle.
I got slapped bubble animation.
It's gonna be interesting though. Oh, this helps.
Yeah, Puppiez, just sulfurs, yeah?
Yeah, I will.
Okay, cool. Cool beans.
Okay, right on there.
L2, come here. Are we just waiting it out? Crap.
Next is hidden switch. There's a Minotaur right behind you.
No, I'm trying. I need help.
You gotta go back to the left side. There's no one over there. L1.
No, I know. Yep.
Got it.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck me.
Two more after this.
Last wave.
R3 and L2.
Come on.
Behind you, Scorch, it's gonna be in the middle of all those odds.
I'm dead. I killed it, but I'm dead.
Is that it?
There's one L2. On left.
No, there's L2.
One on left.
Yeah, that's it. That's the last one, Owl. That's the last one, Owl.
Damn it.
Fuck.
No!
Well, rest in peace.
Damn.
It's so close.
That was the last Oracle.
God, I destroyed it as well, but it was just like half a second too late.
Yeah.
Well, that was pleasant.
But baby.
Someone from left, go to right. Just one person.
Come in.
Minotaur.
Oh shit.
Oh, I need special.
There you go.
L1 R3.
Down. Oh, what the fuck? No, you die.
Hit
Shit.
I'm just gonna keep watching for Hobbs on the right side.
Yeah.
Templar, okay, please.
You're gonna get all three oracles on your side, plus mid. It'll be R1. It's 1, 2, and 3. Where are they gonna spawn?
Hey.
Got mid.
Hidden one's still up.
It's yeah, just shooting it now. It's dead.
There we go.
Hopping a heavy sink, one sec.
Guardian down. Oh shit!
Oh, watch out, Ezon! Okay.
It's okay.
I just turned around to go into the bubble.
Like right there.
R3 L2.
R2.
R2 L3. R1 L1. Mid R3 L2. I got mid.
Okay, we're good.
Go, guys.
Special. Where are they?
Alright, so for Templar, everybody, get your Galahorn and your sleeper on. Come up here to the back.
Just give me up ammo. Yeah, she just wants to hang out in the back. Okay.
Okay, I gotta
transfer.
I'll block the teleports, don't worry about them. You guys are just gonna, like, pop a weapons bubble, tether, use the Viking funeral. And dump all your heavy on Templar. Remember not to fire rockets until you break your attainment shield. I won't be there to break it for you, so you can break each other's. I'll just be blocking the teleports. All you guys have to worry about is killing Templar. If supplicants or minotaurs come up, they won't come up very fast, but they might come up if we take a long time.
We can
kill them if they come up. Don't worry, you're pretty safe up here.
I gotta get Galley. Give me a second.
Yeah, just 2 seconds. Okay. Yeah.
You're using sleeper. Whenever I'm on the left, over there, you might want to come over here to the left, because then you can crit him. And then switch back whenever he looks over at this side, and you can come over here and crit him again. And if you're using Galahorn, that doesn't matter, obviously.
Okay. Yeah. So Shadow, when he starts, we'll get a detainment field around us. So make sure you destroy that just by shooting it with your primary. Or a secondary.
I'm gonna count down to whenever I break his shield, and whenever the countdown hits zero, you're gonna get what's called a detainment field. It's like a Titan bubble around you, but if you leave it, you die very fast. So you don't want to be in the air whenever that happens, because you'll just fall straight out of it.
And, yeah, just stay on the ground.
Yeah. Make sure you're on the ground whenever the countdown's happening.
Leah, are you gonna take the oracles?
I'll try and take all of them out, yeah.
Okay.
They won't spawn whenever his shield's down, so
yep.
Should be good.
Yeah, right. I mean, I was just thinking for the beginning. So should we spread out, take our oracles, and then go to the back?
Yeah, if they spawn, you can get them from the back. The only one you can't get is L3, but I'll get that. Don't worry.
Okay, yeah, if you just stay back, makes sense.
Yeah, I'll get the ones you can't see.
Alright.
Maybe have one person go over to the left side.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Okay. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Mm-mm.
Oh,
not quite.
I just
fell off the map.
Nice.
Hey, what the hell?
We can wipe.
I did not.
I'm probably not going to, because the timing is very, very tight or me blocking both of them. But if I drop the relic, don't pick it up. I'll be picking it up.
I hit yourself as on, yeah, so.
Jump off, guys.
Alright. Guardian down. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and pop a heavy while I can.
Oh, don't pop it while you're dead.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, now I'm dead. I saw a couple of bricks over here earlier. I just grabbed this heavy bricks and I'll be jumping off.
Have you got anything so far, Shadow? From the
Alright, yeah, I'm good.
Oracles and stuff?
Yeah, I got some legendary stuff, but...
Nice.
What's that? Self-res? Guys... Okay.
No. If you guys have a heavy available to you and you currently have ammo, somebody pop a bubble whenever Templar spawns, use all your heavy and then resynth inside the bubble.
Yeah. Where's the best spot for bubble here? Just in the back behind the thing.
Drop it where Templar can't see you, like behind the pillar, like right where you guys are now, right here.
Yeah. Ah, cool. Easy.
Don't be in the bubble whenever you get in, because if the detainment bubble is outside of the Titan bubble, it's going to be easy to get out of.
Yeah. Don't bubble in. Don't bubble until after we're detained.
After we're free.
Yeah. Through. Yep.
Okay, I'm starting now.
Okay, I'm gonna go on the left side.
Follow the Oracle spawns.
Oh, that's L2.
You get L2, I'll get R2. There's gonna be one more wave of oracles and then we're gonna finish.
L1, got it.
It's like L1, did you get it?
Yep.
I'll get R1. Okay, shield went down to 3, 2, 1.
You don't want to stand right in the middle.
Oh crap. Who shot a rocket inside the...
somebody popped the bubble right as I shot it.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
It's alright. In a second I'll just suffer as...
Yeah, I got a resynth.
He's got Viking funeral riding, I think.
Resynth thing.
I just got killed in the air with my heartbeat. I thought I took the wrong route. You guys are going to die.
We're dead. No, we're...
Oh, okay.
Right. Oh, he teleported. I failed it. Not gonna jump off.
I thought I might get there just in time, but nope.
That was my bad, because I went right over the harpies instead of going around by you guys. Yeah, you're gonna lose your super,
though. Oh yeah, I don't care about the super, I didn't have any left. I was already I was running around to get ammo.
So if you're firing rockets, make sure you're kind of in the air. Don't stand next to everyone.
And wait until you secure that you're not detained before you.
And then the bubble's already gone down and you're not in it currently.
Okay.
Yeah. So shoot yourself out of detainment.
Then
shoot your rockets.
Yeah, so I have weapons for a little bit, guys.
I got that.
That's right. It's on the right, I think.
It sounded like. This. Swift's coming out now. I've got super.
L2.
Get R3. You get L2?
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, shield going down 3, 2, 1.
Is there a bubble somewhere?
No, I'm still waiting for it to come up, man.
Alright, that's fine.
I'll pop it as soon as I get it, though.
Minotaur.
Oh shit, Minotaur, yeah.
Alright, bubble going up.
The Minotaur's dead. And keep an eye out for ads around you. I'm gonna pop them in the synth real quick. Got the damage. There's a Minotaur left side, left side.
Bubble's gone. Work on getting more super back.
Oh! Wait. Oh, I just fucked up. It's gonna teleport. Where's the jump?
Ah, I failed it.
Try and grab it. Jump off. No, that was unfortunate. I saw you kind of like, playing to the side.
I swiped the wrong way.
It's alright. We were nearly there. That was, he was about 10%, I think.
How's the method feel for you guys anyway? Less pressure on ads because there should be less pressure on ads because they don't really come up there that much.
It's not that bad. I'm about 3/4 way to bubble.
That's fine, just pop it when you get it.
Do you guys have heavy ammo?
I got synth on cooldown.
I'm about to burn a synth. Oh, and I've still got synth on cooldown too.
You wanna do a heavy run? And don't use any heavy and synth. And just cards. Wanna do that?
Alright.
Alright, yeah, I'm in.
Wait, so what are we doing?
We're just gonna
not actually run. Yeah.
Yeah, don't do any boss damage. Cool. Just kill oracles and kill ads.
I like it. Because I'm having a cigarette anyway. So I'm not even
L1. L1. L3. Remember, if you need heavy ammo to kill harpies, to get some. If you don't, you can just wipe.
It's all three.
Oh! High five.
Yep.
That's close.
Come on, drop heavy, you bitches.
L2.
Got our one.
Oh, I have literally no ammo, this is ridiculous.
Yeah, ass. They're not dropping anything.
I put on raw wings, so I got one brick.
Got special out of that. Woo, special!
All three.
Got special kind of ammo.
Really? Nothing? Again? Oh yeah. Alright, I'm full.
All two as well.
On, drop some heavy.
Right, I'm good to go.
Ooh, almost walked right into that. Still not getting any heavy drops, guys. Must be doing it wrong.
Must be. Oh, that reminds me, I should probably switch back to.
Where did you go? Back here. Nope, I just keep getting special bricks. God, Vog hates me. Come on, give me heavy ammo. Nope, another green. I'm gonna screenshot all these greens, I swear.
Oh, you can just pop the synth.
It's ridiculous. Yeah, if you have synth, yeah. I've got plenty of synth. I'm good, I guess. I'll just jump off. I just figured, you know, if I could get full heavy and then pop a synth, you know, do more damage. Then it wouldn't be on cooldown. I can use the sniper rifle though. Yeah, that's it. Me heavy, you bastards.
Like, not your vacation
happens, you see one brick just drop right in front of you.
God damn it.
If you guys are on the right here, and you like, if you're out of heavy ammo, you just look over at the right teleport spot, and if there's a harpy or a minotaur on it, if you could just put some shots into it or throw a grenade or something, that helps me a lot.
Yeah, and try not to get tunnel vision, and keep an eye out for ads around you.
Keep an eye on your radar. Okay, you guys good?
Yep.
Oh, hold on. Let me max my discipline.
I feel like there's a Yoda quote there.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. I don't want to do Yoda voice because R2.
He's a Muppet.
L2. I'm getting L2.
Okay. After next Oracles, I'll take a shield down.
L2 again.
I'll get R1. Okay, shield going down to 3.
Get two, ready to damage.
1.
Weapons bubble going down now.
Shadow, if you come over on this side, you can see there's this bubble. If you stand in it, you'll get a buff, which will make your weapon sword do much more damage. Approximately 35% more. Okay.
Oh, I up off. Oh. Behind us, Minotaur.
Oh shit, I got nothing for him.
He's real weak.
He's burning. Keep going.
So close.
Yeah. We got this.
Okay, is he burning? So just keep shooting him.
Yeah, he's burning too.
I'm just chucking. I just used my res to chuck the mini nades. There we go.
It's dead.
Nice. Okay.
Good job, guys.
Ooh, I got a heads of vision.
Thank
oh,
God. Vision. Vision.
And the legs.
Dude, I've never actually gotten a peasant launcher.
Oh really?
Yeah, this is the first time. I've never actually had one. It's pretty cool.
It's always roughly green Engram for me. I got
but Fate Man? Nice. Oh. I'm going to use the hell out of this Fate.
Yeah, I got the Adept version, which means...
Oh! Shadow, I got an Exotic Engram. Oh, best nice. Day ever.
What did you get, Shadow?
Praedith's timepiece, and then it says Adept. I don't know.
Nice. Yep.
So it's the exotic one.
Yep. It's the Arc Pulse Rifle.
I do not need Secret to do round. This raid anymore. I'm done.
Anybody get a found verdict?
Okay, Shadow, if you come over here, follow me. Shadow, where are you going?
I'll just get lost in here. Oh, God bless you, sir.
Okay, so this isn't the normal path, this is the secret path. You've been down the normal path anyway, for that mission.
I'm a Scorched Bearer.
Oh, down the bottom. The chest, yeah. The Gorgon's one, I think so. The one for not teleporting you don't get anymore, though.
Yeah, no, they took that a while ago, I think.
Oh, they moved it to the underground path to the complexes.
Oh, that's where they moved that one to.
Yeah, I heard that's good. That's a Shadow. The character was not happy with you there.
No, he wasn't.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh. Can't go down anymore. Why? Yeah, there it is.
Ow.
Keep trying to kill myself and end up saving myself at the last second. I'm like, come on! Someone's gonna die down this hole, it might as well be me. Dang it! Stuck the landing.
Oh. Ow.
The sun!
Praise the sun!
Okay, so now we're in that. Now we're in this maze where we have to run through without any of these special harpies called Gorgons. We've got to run past without any of them seeing us.
Alright, should I start a new recording
and
here?
They can see you. This is probably a good place to pause. All right. I think.
Give me 1 second.
Is this gonna be on? Is this gonna be on something?
Yeah, YouTube.
Oh wow. Do I need to sign something?
No, you're good. You're good.
just an NDA.
No, but your Gaudi does.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can sign your name on my ass.
Let me get my auto rifle.